the hills of West Virginny lived a gal named Nancy Brown. All the boys were chasing after her from many miles around. But they came rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain mighty wise. For it was kissing they were seeking, but she would never weaken, and she's pure as the West Virginny skies. Then there came a fancy cowboy with his chaps and with his frills, and he went to see our Nancy Brown away up in the hills. But he came rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain mighty wise. He couldn't put his rope around her, so he left her like he found her, just as pure as the West Virginny skies. Then there came a hot rod driver, and his heart was full of hope, as his little midget racer went speeding up the slope. But he came rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain mighty wide. Yes, he had his motor racing, but she put him in his place and stayed as pure as the West Virginny skies. Then there came a city slicker with his $100 bills, and he went to visit Nancy Brown away up in the hills. And he came rolling down the mountain, rolling down the mountain, rolling down with Nancy by his side. And before he knew what hit him, matrimony up and bid him. Now our Nancy is his little blushing bride. Now she's living in the city, living in the city, living in the city doing swell. For she is through with pots and kettles, through with cooking victuals, and the neighbors say that she has gone too far from the West Virginny.